back of the plane. They let us off the back. Love you very much.
Ooh. Mwah. Husband.
Wife. Absolutely gorgeous here. I mean, look at this. This is a beach. We're at a public beach, but there's no public here. It's just us. It's our beach. It's our private beach. It's so beautiful. Look at this water. I guess I need to go catch up to her.
It's mango season.
There's just mangoes on the ground.
I know, they're everywhere.
There's tons of butterflies over eating mangoes.
Yeah, I bet.
Huge. I don't want to get too much of this.
I don't want to knock the dust off.
It's beautiful.
Free!
Little ways down, but my wonderful wife can handle anything. Look at this view though.
Just look on the right side, don't look
pretty
on the
beautiful
left.
With a huge fence.
Sure.
Yeah, I know. Wow, it goes deep. That's like 50 feet. Oh my gosh, this is gorgeous. This is absolutely beautiful, and it does get pretty deep. Yeah.
Spanish
one. Dragonfly. Funny. I'm taping you. You're taping me. I'm taping you.
little ones.
Just stick it in?
Yeah, just pull it in. I want to make sure he grabs it. Don't show it.
Okay. Get in the picture.
Sorry, he got scared.
Jim.
Oh, he's so cute.
The babies must be training.
Don't pet. No. See, he leaving now. He ain't no more bed. Come, come. He's done. He's over. He's gone. They're going to go. They're going to leave now. Mm-hmm. See, no more gentle.
Got here. It really wasn't that bad of a walk. Maybe it was a 3-minute walk. That's taking pictures. So we have this huge beach. And we're gonna go snorkeling out here. Jessie's already halfway down the shore here. And she's found crabs, so apparently I need to go down and look at the crabs. Everybody. Alive, and he keeps coming out. If you tip it down, I think he'll come out more like that way. Yeah, tip it like downward. Yeah, here he goes. Keep going, keep tipping it. Look at his eyes. Oh my gosh, keep tipping it more.
He's like, oh, they're awake.
big tarpon. Yep, those are some big tarpon. Oh, looking for the hard sight fish.
The Buccaneer Resort, picking up a couple of people. Well, it's a manufactured beach. That's, that keeps the sand there. Yeah, you're right. There's almost like berms. So here's the Buccaneer Resort.
Having fun, Jesse? Feel free to join my group for that. We want to make sure we alleviate any swimming, snorkeling, or gear problems on this side so we can utilize all of our time on the next side. So while we're here, if you want to go snorkeling, definitely feel free to do so. We got a lot of sandy area and seagrass behind us here. A little bit of coral in the middle of the beach, a little bit of coral at the end of the beach. Just make sure wherever you are, you're not standing on anything that looks rocky or corally, because we want to make sure we preserve all the corals out here, and touching, standing, or anything on the corals will kill it. So make sure you don't do that, alright? If you want to go exploring the beach, it does wrap around the corner on both sides. Remember that if you can't see the boat, you won't hear the horn. And I'll be blowing on that when you're getting ready to go, so just keep an ear open. And if you are around the corner, start coming back this way after about 40 minutes.
Thank you. my gosh, they're huge. Yeah.
My rod, man. Yeah.